I've got four new windows here because I'm sick and tired of this leaking. I've replaced it so many times. Sun damage and whatnot just gets to it, and you can hardly see through it. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a bit of ply in here and I'm going to fiberglass it from the outside, make sure it's watertight. Then, I'm going to cut holes for these and just have these ones. Just have these ones, it just makes sense to have one and two. I'm not going to lose that much light because those are really good. I mean, I've had them in there for about a year or two now, and even though I will lose some window light, I'm happier to have the vents, really, the opening windows. So yeah, I think they will look good. Just see how we go. There's four out, only about another 40 to go. You can see how bad the window is. Soon get it out, hopefully the weather holds. Otherwise I'm going to have a big hole in the boat, it's going to let a lot of water in. Well, that's the window out, look at that, holy shit. But I'm sick of doing the windows, so I'm doing it the way I'm doing it, for good reason. Whoa, there's a lot of light in here, fuck. Wow, after much sweating, it's got warm today. It's in. I've got just an outside skin. Ooh, that should be ready for fiberglass after I sand down a little bit more. So yeah. Getting there. Dunno. It will look good when it's done. That's it, boards are in. Ready for the windows to be put in. Just try and make them evenly spaced. Pinch my hand on both sides, look at that. Both of them when I was pushing in the cladding. Still, it's coming on well. Both sides are done now. Just got to get the fiberglass for the outside. Cut the holes for the windows. Well, I'm not a fiberglasser. Look at the state of that. But it's got a good even coat. So it just means sanding it down for the next 3 days. And then I can build it up. Get it nice flat and level. A couple of real nice bulges in it. But I'm a bit pissed off because it went straight through to the deck. So I'm going to have to replace that. Look at that. Fucking idiot. Luckily it's just a small section. But fuck. Should have put cardboard down. Look at the state of it. Well, after much sanding, fiberglassing, grinding, more fiberglassing, more sanding, filling, sanding again. We're actually almost there. I need to put another very, very thin coat of filler in a couple of very small shallow spots, and then once painted you will never know, which is fantastic. Okay, there we are, all done, ready for the windows. You'd never know that there was a hole there, but yeah, it's all right, looks good. A couple of little bits here and there, that's all right, looks really good I think. Well, everywhere's covered in dust again, but I've cut the holes and the three windows are in. I'm gonna have to do a few bits here and there once I glue them in. But they look pretty reasonable spaced. Oh, good God, it's hot. Yeah, I think that looks all right. Evenly spaced, not bad at all. Well, working into the evening, but there they are. Glued, screwed, and fitted. They're in solid, ain't gonna go nowhere. And they should be watertight. So I'm having a beer. Could be worse places, right? Look at that. Definitely looks better. And I finished the inside. if I can get in there before the minute's over. Look at that. What the fuck is that buzzing? So yeah, all in all, not bad. Pretty good fit, but fucking hell, it's a lot of dust. Yeah, it's not a bad look, I don't think. I think it looks okay. Gonna have so much tidying up to do, and I've only done one half. I've still got to do the other side yet. At least that's the weather facing side done. Well, there's dust everywhere, but. Da da da. God, it's taken forever to get this far. Got to take out this pillar yet and figure out another way to support the roof. So yeah, very, very happy. Got to continue with the kitchen now, painting and whatnot. And continuing here with painting. Look at that though, I'm happy. Ready for the thunderstorms.